30 Scarborough 1083.
A routine traffic stop. The officer will watch for eye contact, sudden movements, or hesitation. Cues for action. But what if that person has autism? A trained cop can see the signs and diffuse the situation. Vivien Leigh learns more about first responders' preparation, plus their personal and professional motivation to be ready to make the right call. Starting Thursday at 6 on News Center.